Hi, it's Scola.
If you're the bird, whenever we pretend it's summer, then I'm the worm. I know the part, it's such a bummer, but fair is fair. If my segments get separated, I'll scream, and you'll be there. Close your eyes.
Accent. Everybody has one. You may not realize it, but they do. And they're all different. Even if you're just British, you don't exactly have, like, a British accent. Like my friend Jenna, she talks like an old lady. I swear, like, she's all like, oh, bloody heck, who's gonna clean my back today? Oh, oh, oh. And I can't think of anything else she does. My friend Becky, she talks like sort of Cockney, but like sort of terracotta, if you know what I mean. Oh, you get it. And there's me. I talk, I don't know, maybe Gaelic. To me, of course, it sounds normal. As you all know, well, you probably don't know, but I was born in Zimbabwe, in Africa, in the main capital city of Harare. And I spent 5 years of my life there. And also meaning that they have a whole different language, which my parents, they still talk. And my whole family, when I talk to them, they still talk Shona! If you want to hear me talking Shona, wait till the end. So this means I may have like a slight tinge of other things within my accent. Everybody thinks that I sound like American. I don't see it. I think I sound kind of too British, if you ask me. Catch my drift. Ah! I think I say everything like normally, like everybody else, like a British. Like, if you're watching this and you're American, tell me. Tell me if I sound British or if I sound American, if I just sound totally screwed up. Like, when I say words, like, everyone always makes fun of me for saying battery, battery, batteries, 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 batteries. It sounds normal to me. I don't know. Apparently, there's a certain way to say that. And then there's tomato. Everyone wants me to say tomato, but I say tomato. Because tomato, 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 roboto. Cupcake! It matches my outfit today. Photo shoot! Ah! My favorite accents are probably Irish, Australian, and Atlanta, Georgian, if you get what I mean. I'm not being stereotypical, but it's just what I think. Hey y'all, my name is Scola and I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. So the other day I was down by Martin's and that's just a news agent and I was just popping my jacksie up and down all over the place, if you know what I mean. Just working it, cause I got it. Yeah, so I like all accents, I don't have a preference except for Nigerian, which y'all know. I incorporate into my hobo man. My birthday, October the 6th. Tuesday. So, yeah. Remember to be very thankful for your accent or your language because it is the most awesome thing to you. Oh wait, I nearly forgot. I said I will talk a little bit of Shona to you for the last bit of this video. So again, here we go. Kanja Miri Scola. Miri kuda chingwa inini minoda kurara pasi andimbo ida mino jiba enda ku kuchikoro yakashata yakashata. I need to like clean up on that. I'm not very good, but yeah. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, rate, and comment, please. If you're from my school and you watch my videos, comment, because I don't know. And also, if you see me at school and you watch my videos, just say hello. So, I'll see you later. Peace.